Now to an update on the pedestrian crash in Norfolk. We're learning a 7-year-old girl in critical condition after getting hit by a car. Police say that little girl entered the street while the driver was traveling on Church Street just after 5 o'clock yesterday. Medics took her to the hospital. Again, right now she is in critical condition. Police say the driver did stay at that scene.